Alright guys, Jeff Phoenix with another new cage. This is the 12x12x18 Exoterra Tropical Habitat Kit. Alright, and here it is. So little. Alright, let's see what it came with. It's kind of nice. Except it's a 2007 one. The Exoterra 2007 Autumn. I guess catalog. It's kind of nice, I guess. I believe this is different ways to set up your terrarium. Okay, that could be useful, actually. Comes with a compact top. We have a box of good stuff. Now, if I can open this without cutting myself, I'd be very happy. Now that the box is open, we can see what's inside. It's brick and plantation soil, which is kind of nice. Small vine. It's all Exoterra, of course. Alright. We have a medium Amapolo jungle plant. We have a medium Croton? We have a fern. And their hygrometer and thermometer, which I don't really like the non-digital ones, so. Water dish. So that's all that came inside it. Time to get the extra stuff. I got the 36 watt RepuGlow. Got a little like leaf water dish. I also got this plant. That plant. I got some terrarium mesh so I can make a false bottom. Got another hygrometer. I got this, the infrared thermometer. And I got a big ball bag of hydroballs. So I'm gonna go do that. I just put them in there and run them through water a bunch of times because they're covered in yucky crap, really. Alright, see you guys in the next section. Alright guys, I'm just gonna put in the rock bottom. It's not really that hard. I just have clay balls. I don't even know if we're gonna need that much, but I'm just gonna get it. I already washed it all off as I was cleaning it earlier. Yeah, you just pretty much place them in the tank. Okay, this is really slow. Enough. Alright. Put all of them in here. And you just pretty much want to get all even. Alright guys, now I'm installing the mesh. Which isn't going to be perfect for me because we have this background. Now I'll go grab the substrate and on the flip side. Got some of the substrate. I'm using Exoterra's plantation soil. That's what I prefer to use. I mean, it's really up to you what you use. EcoEarth works well. I mean, it's up to you. Like, you can pretty much work with anything. You know, there's some guys that'll use peat moss and EcoEarth and numerous other things, so whatever works. spread it out into the corners, and all throughout the tank. That's not nearly enough, that's only maybe a half inch, so I'd like to get a decent amount back, so I will get the rest and continue. Add all the lights to it now, so that there. Now I'm going to bend and twist and mess around with all the ornaments, and I'll get back to you in a matter of moments. This is this new cage. Basking bulbs like right here. It's a little bit hotter. Not terribly hot, but it's decently hotter. I got water bowl back there, feeding bowl will, I don't know, I'll make something probably. Just ground bunch of trees and the gecko. Alright. This might be kind of tricky with one hand. Go, bud. Buddy.